The team working on the React Barbecue system has decided to leverage LogIn persistent entities in their new system, specifically their orders system. Now, LogIn persistent entities leverage sharding under the hood. They leverage Akka cluster sharding. So this is a sharded solution. What they are going to do is in their orders system, they have decided that they have an aggregate root, and that aggregate root is the order. So they are going to make the order a persistent entity, and then they're going to shard it as we have described in our discussion about sharding. Now what we're going to do is we're going to have a look at what the consequences of that choice are. What does it mean to shard an order specifically? And we're going to look at some scenarios, like, for example, what would make a good shard key if we are going to shard on an order? We're also going to look at some other things like, what are the consequences of that choice? What happens to contention when we choose to shard that order? And so we're going to go through and we're going to have a look at things like, you know, consistency, contention, shard keys, and we're going to look at some of the details about how we might actually implement this if we were to use it in a real system.